Hola, welcome. Today I will be taking you along for a little day in the life here in Guatemala in Lake Atitlan. So I'm here with Tara. Tara's the pup. Hola, buenos dias. And we're headed to the lake for a little walk this morning. So neighborhood coming down the path. See the outline of the volcano in the distance. There she is. Tara takes the lead. Heading down. The hotel gets off. Of walls. Actually, I used to live right around the corner here.
Magic mushroom.
Oh, no, gracias. Yeah. I used to live right here. This is the old San Marcos Holistic Center. It's right around the corner. And this is the house where we spent the quarantine of the pandemia. Nothing like dogs on a stoop, eh? Beautiful new artwork here. Highly recommend these cabins if you come. Unicorn Reborn. Artwork. It's all right here next to the Holistic Cottage. Little wellness center. And we'll continue down to the lake. So beautiful bougainvillea. Love this purple color. She's so vibrant. What do you think, Tara? In the rainy seasons, gutter gets filled with water, carries all the runoff to the lake. These are passion fruit flowers. Wonderful maracuya. Another friend. All right, keep it going. Let's go to the lake. Here we come to the corner where Vida is. There's another nice little center over here on the corner. Kulamaya and another path. So we got a four-way. Four-way corner here, and we'll go past Vida down to the lake. Vida, great restaurant here. Never come. They have live music almost every night. Their menu, the posters. made it to the lake. It is a hazy morning. Usually we can see all three volcanoes, but this morning it's quite hazy. We enjoy it anyways. It's a wonderful dock to hang out on. A lot of people come here and meditate, do yoga, enjoy the sights, enjoy the water. I would not recommend swimming here because it is a stormwater release area. Come down here, and there's another beautiful restaurant on the water here called Tule Sol. Tule is actually what they call these reeds in the water. The local name for that is Tule. So, reeds and sun, Tule Sol. It's just built a beautiful deck here, new deck. It was an old deck that was a lot smaller. Now it's improved and larger. Buenos dias. Yeah. And now to find some friends for Tara to play with on the lake. And here is the main dock, which we call the lancha, where the boat taxis will come and pick you up and take you anywhere you want on the lake. These are the major towns. We'll come down this side to find some friends. Speaking of friends, here's Nico. Hey buddy, what's up? What's up, bud? What's up? What's up? Go say hi to Tara. Go say hi to Tara. Hi! Hi! Say hi to our friends. Hello! Hello! There they are! Oh! There's another friend! Good morning! Good morning, Nico! Yeah, there's a plane flying over. That's an unusual sight.
Yes, Nico. Yes, 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 yes,
yes. Yeah, good to see you too. Good to see you too. Thanks for dirtying my pants. Yeah, thank you. Get him, Tara. Get him. It's like it's snack time. Snacking on some grass. Good job, dogs. New place going up. There's always construction happening around here. Beautiful mountains. Such a misty morning. Here we are coming up on Dragon Beach. An area that Tara loves to swim. Beautiful morning glory flowers lining the wall here. Looks like there's a couch delivery coming in. Probably for the hotel. A sight you don't see every day. Special delivery. And this is Dragon Beach. They call it Dragon Beach because there's Hotel El Dragon. And over here is the Del Lago dock where a lot of people like to sunbathe and go swim. And of course, the beautiful Lago Atitlan. It's just really hazy today. There they go at the couches. Alright, Nico, take us where you want to go. At this point, I'd love to invite you to give us a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the little notification bell, and that gives us the incentive to keep creating more content like this. And let us know what you want to see from us. Dog's found a dock. How's it going? Refreshing, Tara? Come on, tell us, how is it? Come on in, Nico. Come on in. Get her. Ah, there you go, Nico. Finally getting in the water now. All right, so Tara had a good time. She found her friend Nico, our buddy. They had a nice swim, saw the lake. Now we're gonna head back and get some lunch. So we'll show you a little more of the town and what lunch is like here, and later, getting back to work. So we'll take you into the temple and show you what that's all about too. Much love, see you soon. Here off the dock is Hostel del Lago. And they host yoga classes. Let's see if there's a class going on right now. And right next to it is Venga Atitlan, which is another yoga studio. They're actually operating under a different name now. Not sure. It's hard to keep up. Not a bad place to practice. Headed back to the sound temple now. Take a different route back. I like to come up from the beach and go around the football stadium. There's the football pitch right here. Soccer. Oh, I think she just found her way into the stadium. Let's go check it out. What are you doing, girl? Nico's here too. Oh boy. Okay, they just got in trouble. So I was able to get them out of there pretty quickly. Said apologies. And on our way back now. So that's the other side of the football stadium. We're coming up along Hotel Dragon here. From El Dragon, cutting across back to the hippie highway here. This is what we call the main walking street of San Marcos. So something new is coming here. We'll just put this wall up too. Walls, always new walls. Highway. It's quite early, so I think too many things are going to be open this early. But this is the main walking strip of San Marcos. Nice little market over here to buy fruits and veggies. Lots of restaurants, tiendas, dogs. Lots of dogs. Travel agencies. Tattoos. Artists, beautiful macrames and wire wrappings. It's a little mall area. Some homemade journals, beautiful. Massages. This is a secondhand store when it's open. Really nice things there. This is Palo Santo. You can get lots of miscellaneous spiritual items and food items. This is the path to La Paz and Lava Love, cacao, ascension, and nectar. Hola, buenos dias. What's up? Samsara, very popular vegan restaurant here. Another tattoo parlor. Hola. Artisans in the street. It's the San Marcos Spiritual Bakery. Tres y el Ojo. They're closed on Thursdays, actually. More ice cream, massage, and get your laundry done here. This guy will also do internet, and he has all kinds of electronics available. Laundry service, massage, here's another hotel. Aprovecho. Nawaz. More dogs, more tisanas. Setting up for the morning. Nico's got lots of friends. Buenos dias. Buenos dias. Aprovecho.
Gracias.
Great shop here for souvenirs. All kinds of great items. Conahel, this is a wonderful restaurant that has dishes from different various areas of Guatemala, some traditional dishes that they preserve. Also has pizza, pupusas. Just order at the bar there and sit down. Circles Bakery. Great pastries and bread. Coffee. Cafe. More artesanas. And then here's a music store, Floresta. This is the other side of the bakery where you can just buy bread to go. Lots of great sourdough. Have their pretzel bread, croissants, baguettes, donuts, brownies, some cafe as well. And here's where the posters are officially kept for all of the goings-ons. Is that even a word? Of all that's going on here in San Marcos. If you come over here, this is actually our poster board for the Sound Temple. Oh, I'm on the wrong one. Sound Temple, here we are. Circles Bakery. And we'll head on up the top. Down, and they're getting a delivery. Wonderful veggies and fruits. Beautiful. For the tienda. Okay, so for breakfast, I stopped at this comedor, little eatery here in the square, and I have some desayuno típico, so I'll show you what that's all about. Here's Miss Tara sitting at my feet. She's such a good girl. Nico too. He's hanging out, looking at all that's going on. I found a friend! Yay! Friend! Nothing more fun than watching dogs play, in my opinion. Who agrees? Okay, here we are. Huevos, frijoles, that's eggs, and beans, cheese, salsa, guacamole, and plantanos, plantains. Mmm. All with, let's see it, warm tortillas. Yeah. Gotta love the Guatemalan tortillas. Mmm. All right, let's dig in. Of course, a meal for us always begins with a prayer. It's good to just do three satnams. Satnam. Satnam. Why you gonna do kakalsa? Why are you gonna do kifa de? Buen provecho! So that's hot sauce, first off. Not too much. Hot sauce here tends to be super hot. Try some eggs with some beans. Okay, made it back to the temple. Here I am at the sound temple. And we get some work done, clean up a bit. Hey, Ariram, Charles.
Good morning.
Day of the life video today.
Yeah, well, it's almost afternoon. It's high noon, I guess. And I'm up to go for a little walk in town, maybe grab some food, pick up a few things, talk to some strangers. Old hippies.
And what do we have going on this afternoon?
We have a private session. This is kind of rare. For tantra counseling, we tend to attract couples. In fact, we've had quite a few couples coming recently. We have a single coming. I'm really happy about, because with our online training, that was our first offering, actually. It was helping singles attract their ideal soulmate. Mm-hmm. We have a sound bath later this evening called the Crystal Cavern sound bath.
Want to tell them what that's all about?
Well, it's going to be in there in that lovely dome. In the dark. We do it after dark, so we make it as dark as we can, just a little candlelight so we can see our instruments. And, we call it Crystal Cavern because often there's some oceanic sounds and vibrations, downloads, like whale sounds are quite common in this particular sound bath. We're looking at it now, actually, as even more than a sound bath, as a type of baptism in sound, sacred sound, prayer.
Sounds wonderful.
It does sound, yeah. Yeah, you have to come experience it for yourself.
Yes, that's the day in the life. You want to tell our viewers why we don't go out together to eat? It's a very specific reason.
Yeah, well, there's we've had some break-ins here. As you can see, we have basically a wall of kana, those thin kana strips, like sugar cane, you know, and wired together. We do have barbed wire around the top, but not everywhere. It is concerning to us because three times, I don't know if it's the same person, but someone has jumped the fence and taken some things. It always feels a little bit sad. Sad as much for them as for us. We're lucky we didn't lose too many items of value, but you know.
Mm-hmm.
It's not my ideal community vision. And I understand too, because it's we're in Guatemala and still suffering, of course, corruption like most Central American countries. A lot of corruption. I would like to think that El Salvador is turning that around with their new president. But Guatemala, Nicaragua, you know, infamously corrupt. So it's the people, of course. It's always the people who suffer. And they make the best of it. We're so blessed, right? Because they really do just bring all of their heart and soul mm-hmm. into everything that they do. It's just, there's a few bad apples, but it's rare. It's,
yes.
It's certainly the exception to the rule.
Yeah, so we make do. We take turns so that we can guard the house. And
we pray for them and for the community. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of magic here, a lot of potential for more. We try to do our part, you know, inviting people into our temple space to offer prayers and experience some, you know, potentially some profound healing.
Okay. Beautiful. Well, enjoy your lunch, my dear. Okay. We'll see you soon.
All right. Satnam. Love you.
Got this bird activity. Amazing. The jacaranda trees are in bloom now, these purple trees. Here's Miss Tara. This is how they collect garbage around here. We have to actually bring our garbage down to the main square and they collect it for $5 a bag. I appreciate to find the guy. Okay, here he is on the truck. I'm gonna drive around and pick up all the trash. But yeah, look at these birds. Incredible. Amazing. I'm getting a lot of clouds lately. This is our main square. Center of town is San Marcos. What do we have for sale today? So many colors, so beautiful. Come on, Tara.
Hola.
Hola. There she is. Water deliveries. And we'll go to lunch. Come on, Tara, let's go to lunch. Almuerzo. One of our favorite places. Comedor, just a local eatery. Just checking out the menu. Really, burritos on the menu today. Beautiful, let's check it out, Tara. Okay, here we are. We got the burrito. Shooing the flies away. Let's dig in. Church in town. This is an extension of the church. Sometimes they do assemblies under this pavilion. Okay, lots of chickpeas. Christmas time, they put a ton of lights in this tree. It's all lit up. Hanging from it. Get some trash stored inside of it. Interesting. Welcome to Guatemala. Really magnificent centerpiece of the town. So beautiful. They preserved this. Beautiful, just being surrounded by mountains. Be nice to her. Misty mountains. Fruit stand. Benches for people to sit on. These birds. So much bird activity today. We're going to Supermercado for buying miscellaneous items. We're going to get some bread. Here's La Prima Tienda. There's some imported items. And classic beans. Lots of beans. More beans. Salsa. Yum! Continuing our tour through the center. Here they do a lot of local events. Place. Very colorful. Jacaranda trees. And surrounded by the mountains. Square from above. They say there are only two directions in Guatemala, up or down. So we'll continue our journey up, back home to the Sam Temple. Chickens in the path. Little playground, but back behind the theater now. And here's the school. Up the path towards the Sound Temple. Tara, lead the way. Police station up here. There's a painting on the school. Nice bright green. Hey buddy, what's up? This guy's always in the street here. And this is the upper road of San Marcos. We used to live up in that direction, known as the Black Gate. Quite a few places for rent up there. Love all the bougainvillea around town. Everywhere we go, we see bougainvillea. And they tend to bloom in the dry season. Lots of flowers in the dry season. And we'll come up here. Parking lot and the Pepsi Tienda is our landmark to the path that heads towards the Sound Temple. Parking area. And the Pepsi Tienda, that's where we turn. So you see that sign? That's the way to the Sound Temple. So now we're walking path again. Walking only. Left the upper road. This is our neighborhood. Nice little winding path. It's quite narrow. Adds to the charm. So I'm going up the path, having a local helper carry your suitcase. No transportation up here other than by foot, unless you have a donkey or horse. These are our neighbors, the chickens and the turkeys. Cute. And here's the Sound Temple, right on the corner here. And there it is, Sound Temple San Marcos. Ta-da! The path continues up into the valley. And and we're just like 2 minutes from the upper road. And here we are. Welcome to the Sound Temple, San Marcos. This is the temple here. Hola, mi amor! Little A-frame. Some of my macrame art. Nice little garden. And this is our kitchen area where we basically live outside. Hey, darling! Fire pit and barbecue and the temple. Okay, I'm going to show you the inside of the temple now. Excuse the announcements going on, it's just a fact of life of living here. All set up and ready for our tantra play shop today. Private. And then later our sound bath, our public sound bath. So all the instruments ready to go. Ceremonies this afternoon. Woohoo!